With trauma, you can develop a hematoma, which is essentially bleeding around your ear cartilage. Sometimes this needs to be treated with drainage followed by compression. Scar tissue can form and cause a permanent change to the shape of your ear.